the dominant face-off men in the nation. Wow. How did you take control of that game early and then stay on that?
I think we just had a good game plan that we stuck to today. I think we did a good job all week. Our scout team gave us a great look. And I think just kind of keeping that chemistry, building that chemistry throughout the game and that trust went a long way.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, thank
great.
You.